Today we're going to do A is for apple slices, inspired by the crosscut of apples. These are multi-sized circles filled with the apple seeds that you see when you crosscut an apple. So let's go ahead and do a double circle. Okay, make two. You'll notice that they kind of touch right here. And now we're going to do the seeds in the middle. Half of the first one, then we'll do all of the seed of an additional four or five. Now finish the first one and you can leave. And now we can fill this entire space, so let's go ahead and do that. And you may find it easier to actually do this on manual mode. I'm mixing a couple of different coordinating shapes together here so that this entire area looks cohesive.